let's take a look at your stuff and get you pumped for the pageant.
Okay.
I'm Melissa, and my daughter Lindsay goes full glitz. Go glitz or go home. What do you think about going to Hawaii?
I want to really go there. My name is Lindsay, and I'm going to win America's Fabulous Faces because I'm pretty.
That you have the prettiest face, the best personality, and the nicest clothes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Lindsay began doing pageants when she was about 3 and a half. Lindsay's beginning to be kind of an up-and-coming, fierce competitor. My motto is, if they're not talking about you, then you're a nobody.
I won. Yay.
Living the dream, right?
Mm-hmm.
Pageants are addictive. We're hooked on the hairspray fumes. That hairspray contact high. When you have 86 girls and you can get the most photogenic and the most model potential and to get third runner-up.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty awesome, right?
Mm-hmm. I think I'm going to win because I have a beautiful face. I'm hoping to win the whole thing at this pageant and the money.
What talent are you going to do? Are you going to do hula hoop?
Talent is kind of big in Hawaii.
I think
hula hoop would be nice.
No, Tahitian. Mama said I need to do hula hoop, but...
Poi balls.
I love Tahitian and poi balls.
Poi balls are dead!
Then grab your poi balls and practice it. Aaliyah is very strong-willed person. And when she has her mind set on something, she wants it that way. We noticed that all the kids do Tahitian, so I'm really trying to push her to do hula hoop. I think hula hoop is better.
I think poi balls is better.
Hello, you can't always have your way.
Song on Aaliyah.
Whatever.
We'll probably get her to do hula hoop.
No.
Jessie's always been a very outgoing person. She is very active. Hula, dance, ukulele. And then, of course, surfing.
Oh, good.
Look how little those were when we first started.
The first pageant we did, I wasn't sure exactly what pageants were. I mean, I knew that they were beauty pageants and they judged on beauty.
You put that one on, I'll put this one on.
Jessie is very fixed on pageants. Pageantry is her thing.
That one's heavy.
It's hard to balance. I think it's important to win, and I have to try my hardest because there's a lot of other girls that are like tough to compete against.
What did we learn from all the pageants?
You have to have your game face on.
Just like sports, right?
Yeah.
As long as she enjoys it, I'll continue to support her.
Yes.
Wow. If she says she wants to quit tomorrow, I'll be like, yay.
Let's try and figure out what bathing suits we're gonna bring. This will be our first time doing a pageant in Hawaii. I'm not sure what to expect, so we're very excited. This looks kind of Hawaiian.
Yeah.
This pageant to Honolulu is very expensive. I don't particularly add up how much I spend because if I knew, I don't think I'd ever do pageants.
Remember that?
For a dress. It's about $800 to $1,500. The nice glitz photo, probably about $150 to be retouched. Hair and makeup's probably a few hundred dollars. Just entry fees alone, $1,000. The swimwear I'm bringing with 4 or 5 bathing suits, that's about a couple grand right there. Just for her and I to fly there is $1,400. The hotel for 5 days is gonna be almost $800. Margaritas, well, that's priceless. It's a few hundred dollars. I'm so bummed they're not having your optional modeling. I love your showgirl outfit.
Mm-hmm.
A nice showgirl pose. As far as the finances go with the pageantry, the less the husbands know, the better. They're like mushrooms. Keep them in the dark. you're getting ready to go to Honolulu to compete in America's Fabulous Faces.
Hi, cutie pie. What's your name?
Lindsay.
Well, I'm Jordan, and I'm gonna be giving your spray tan.
You definitely want the spray tan because, you know, you've got all the local natives. Obviously, they're all gonna be nice and naturally tan. They're not gonna need that special healthy glow.
You're gonna be golden after, okay?
I don't say fake tanned.
All right, gorgeous, let's go.
Fake, that's such an ugly word. How about faux? It's much nicer. Tan looks better than white. I'm sorry, it's true.
You wanna turn around for me?
If it's white, that ain't right.
You're looking pretty tan.
I haven't had any concerns spray tanning her. I mean, if we survive chewing on lead paint, a little spray tan's not gonna harm her.
All right, girlfriend, we're all done and you look so tan.
Hey, you ready to get your nails put on? We just buy the good old standby press-on nails and they get us through the competition, and then when we're finished, they can just pop them off and throw them away.
Mom, is this supposed to be fun?
Lindsay loves having her nails put on. If it was up to Lindsay, she'd wear them all the time.
I like these nails, Mom.
Lindsay really likes to be pampered. She enjoys it. So unfortunately, I'm thinking I'm ruining it for her future husband. So darn. Okay. Don't do that.
How you doing, Lindsay? You ready to do this?
We're here at a local nightclub. Thanks for letting us come by and practice again.
You bet.
And our friend Brian is a DJ here. All right. And he allows her to practice, so she has the open floor. Come on. Lindsay doesn't like to practice her routines, okay? All right. We've had some personality issues. Lindsay is ADHD off the chart. And yes, I do give her medication for her to concentrate at school. We really need her to have that. Hey, get down. I cannot give her medicine for pageants. If I do, she'll just muddle through it. And I want her to be out of control, bubbly on the stage.
There you go.
I'm very concerned about talent because we really don't have a routine together.
That's one more time.
But hey, fake it till you make it. What about these stray hairs back here? My friend Jamie stopped by, thankfully, to help me glitz up some photos for competition.
The judges are usually looking for flawlessness. A girl like Lindsay, for a glitz photo, I would then cover up her freckles and I add in eyelashes. So I have a whole bunch of different types of lashes here.
Well, I don't want the drag queen lashes.
I'll enhance the lips, enhance the eye colors, whiten the whites of the eyes.
Now, to me, her nose looks a little thick, like at least wide, kind of like.
Obviously, this is gonna take me quite a while to work on.
Yeah.
But this is kind of what your final thing will look like once we're all done. Getting rid of all the stress.
You have to have the complete package. That's what judges are looking for.